am on a whole nother level. Barely only fought you over cause you let him. Girl, I guess he didn't know any better. Girl, that man didn't show any ever. Do all I can just to show you it's special. Certain it's your love that holds me together. Lately you say he been killing the vibe.
Thanks for the help. Oh, okay. Did you find something, BD1? Watch out, BD. They don't look friendly.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our convoy. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Good job.
You won't be routed. Be careful.
Scanning again?
Take her and go. I'll lead them over. Way.
Master, no!
Yeah. I see you down there. I could take him myself. You trying to escape?
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
We can use?
Found you, intruder. I'll break your guard. Yeah!
This'll be fun.
Problem. Feeling BD1? Good. I'm glad. Gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Look out! We're winning this! Can anyone hit him?
hit him!
Can't push it.
Getting lucky.
Job.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology. On it. I'll bash him. He's hit.
Converge on the target.
Hit the Jedi.
Oh, okay. What is it? Can I get some help?
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move back.
On it. Thanks. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something. Pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect. BD-1, over here. I've seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano Vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
In the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find.
He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. Good job. Ugh. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Keep your eye on the ball. Good. Continue. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Push the ball before it reaches you. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. I did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
More than the wind to move that sphere. deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act. Gotta be another spear somewhere. Hey, didn't we see one of these spears on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down. Gotta be another spear somewhere.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
Hi, BD-1. Hi, BD-1.
you're no hero, so don't act like it. Please don't treat me like I'm your sidekick. Cause I watch TV, I see how life is, and it's not easy.